to parents with little girls starting softball, I think just be very supportive. Just very supportive and let them go their own way. Let them be their own person. Don't try and mold them too much. They're going to grow up to be great young ladies if you just let them do their own thing with, I mean, if they're obviously going in the wrong direction, you might need to help them get back on the right track. But just being very supportive, I think, will go a long way.